All right, today we're going to be covering some ground that I haven't really tread much before. Today I'm going to be showing you how to recover or save your unsaved or deleted Word documents. It's an important tutorial, it's a really popular subject, and I'm excited to get started, so let's jump in. To be honest, there's a lot that can be said about this subject, which makes it pretty easy to get lost into the weeds a bit. But if you really think about it, there's really only two likely scenarios that you could come across. There's losing an unsaved document from a shutdown or a frozen piece of software, or straight up accidentally deleting a document and then needing to retrieve that deleted file back to you. Therefore, that's what we're going to be working on today, is covering those two problems with two essential solutions. Okay, let's actually get to the tutorial and the meat and potatoes here and jump right into method number one and scenario number one, which is losing an unsaved document. So the thing about software is that it is fallible. Computers freeze, software freezes, things need to reboot and start over. And honestly, that can pose a huge detriment to a document or a project that's unsaved and you aren't able to save it because the software or entire computer has frozen, which locks you out of doing anything except for restarting. But lucky for us, there is a feature built right into Microsoft Word called AutoRecover. While it is built right into Word, this entire method does hinge on it being enabled before you actually began work on the document. Now, if you've just recently installed Word or you know for a fact that you've enabled AutoRecover in your specific copy of Word, then of course this isn't a problem. But if you want to check to be sure, here's how you can do it. First, of course, open Word. Then click File, hit Options, and then under Save, you should see a check mark next to the Auto Recover box if it has been enabled. Now, if Auto Recover has been enabled, then here's what you can do to actually use it to your advantage and get your unsaved document back. With Word open, go to the File tab, then click Open, and then Browse. Next, navigate to the folder where the file was last found and search for the files with an ASD extension. Now, if the document you're searching for is not listed, select File, Info, then Manage Documents, and then Recover Unsaved Documents. Now from here, you'll actually be brought to a folder that contains all of the previous versions of that specific document, which you can then select, hit Open, and that will restore the document to its previous saved state. So great, if that solved your issue, you got your unsaved document back, then you're good to go. But unfortunately, that doesn't always fix the problem. What if you fall into scenario number two, which is you didn't enable the auto recover option, or you just straight up deleted your document and you need to get it back as a deleted file? Well, that is where method number two, using data recovery software, comes into play and is gonna basically save the day for us. So something cool about file recovery software is that it uses file deletion to our advantage. Until a deleted file is overwritten by another file, it is still completely accessible and intact, just waiting to either be restored or completely deleted. And this means that if we act quickly, we can get our documents back. But the key word is quickly. Again, we're trying to avoid overwriting the file. And this can be done by A, acting as quick as possible and employing this next method as soon as you can, and also ceasing the use of your PC as much as you can before you watch this whole tutorial. Now on to software, right? Which one is best? There's a whole bunch of them out there. And the one that I've been using for a long time and the one that I absolutely love using is Disk Drill. Disk Drill is a full-fledged recovery suite for both Mac and PC, and it's one of the most powerful in the data recovery industry. On top of being feature-packed, it also supports a wide variety of drive and file types. So whether you're trying to recover from an internal drive or some kind of external SD card or a hard drive or USB drive, and whether you just want to recover a basic doc or PDF file, or you have an open office document or an RTF document, Disk Drill is right there with you. It puts all the tools you need right at your fingertips, and it's available for free for download at our website in the description below. All right, so that sounds pretty good to me, so let's go ahead and get started with Disk Drill. So once you've downloaded and installed Disk Drill, then go ahead and open it up. Now once you open up Disk Drill and reach the main page, you will be greeted by the disk list on the data recovery panel by default. So the disk list is where all of the drives that are connected to the computer are shown, and is where you will select the drive to begin your scan, which we'll get to in just a second. Now if you haven't already connected the drive that you want to scan for documents to your computer, then go ahead and do so now. Then once you connect the drive, it will show up in the disk list in the center here. Now all you need to do is select the drive, select your recovery method, and click search for lost data. All right, so now that I've started my scan, I'm gonna have to wait for the whole thing to finish. So I will wait and I'll catch up to you once it's done. Alright, so the scan has finished, and now what we can do is we can review the files by clicking this blue button up here. Now, since we are looking for documents, we can simply click the Documents tab in the left-hand side, which will show a list of all of the document files that were found during the scan on the drive. Alright, so once you've found the files that you want to recover, just go ahead and put a check mark next to them. Then go down to Recover, and choose your save location. Now make sure that when you're choosing a save location that it's not the same location you're trying to recover from. So for me, since I'm trying to recover from a USB stick, I'm just going to recover my documents to my desktop. And go ahead and click OK. And that will export the documents to your desktop or wherever your save location was. And they're perfectly intact, just like they never left. And that's it. That is how to recover an unsaved or completely lost Word document on your PC or laptop. I really hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and you found it helpful, and if you did, always be sure to leave us a like and a comment down below. But until next time, my name is Andrew, and thank you for watching.